A 50-year-old Caucasian male visits your clinic with complaints of repeatedly having fevers. He mentions that this started happening after his heart valve replacement surgery. Blood cultures grow gram-positive cocci that are coagulase negative. What organism do you suspect is the most likely cause of his recurrent fevers? Staphylococcus epidermis. Staphylococcus epidermis. Staphylococcus epidermis produces adherent biofilms that are associated with prosthetic device infection.